Alright. Chapter 5, The Dragon's Table. Moth informs the party that a mage is helping the Gristun on resurrect the Chaos Dragon. Just as the legend says, Darius decides the party must go to the Dragon's Table to stop it.
I can't use Grom!
It's the Rainbow Axe. It's been rebirthed. Rebirthed from Chrono Cross.
We've almost reached the Dragon's Table. I wonder what Valadar is planning.
Me too. I guess we'll find out when we get there. Right, Robin?
Robin, are you okay?
Yeah.
Something's wrong. What's the matter?
I just haven't been able to sleep well lately. My head.
You don't look well at all. You probably need rest.
You're right. I should probably sit out the next battle.
You're in no shape to protect yourself. I'll stay back and keep an eye on you.
Thanks, Crom.
We won't have to worry with Crom watching over you.
You can leave the Dragon's Table to us.
Actually, I've got something that needs my attention.
What? You aren't going to fight with us?
I'm sorry. I'll catch up with you later.
I have to go now. My past needs me.
Very well. Come on, everyone. Prepare yourselves for the battle ahead.
Alright, defeat the mages in Valadar. Three mages in Valadar and all the way in the back. Okay, so 16 res, 17 res, 14 res. Oh Freddy. Oh, Ultimate Gohan, not so ultimate now. Bronze Tome. This Bronze Tome. Defeat conditions. Crom falls in battle. Koji Kawaja dies in magma. I'm assuming one of these things houses a Master Seal. This doesn't bother me. I would be used to reuse maps. I've played VC 2. They reuse maps in that game all the time, and I don't mind considering that game.
How's this?
Yeah, it's fine.
How's this? Let's go.
Dark barrier stands.
Someone must be powering that barrier. Let's keep an eye out as we fight.
It's the barrier. We must destroy the barrier.
Mission starting.
Defeat the mages creating the wall of darkness. Oh, wait, no, you're meant to do that.
It's time to teach these fools that fate is not to be trifled with.
Stop the Gristone army! Don't let them reach Crom and Robin!
Stabby, stab, stab, how you like that shit?
Let's clean up, shall we? I've received a report!
You there! Please help!
Someone is being attacked! We have to help out! Mission starting.
It seems we'll need to break through the gates to reach certain areas here.
Let's go.
Support him.
Let the enemy approach, but let's not forget Crom and Robin in the rear. I received a report.
Don't let Crom fall in battle.
It looks like there are areas here that can only be reached by Pegasus. Let's go. I'm here to help.
Flight route. Ah, okay. Ooh. cool. What's a shaman? Check for Humble Spirit.
No holding back now.
Mission complete.
I'm saved.
I saw them preparing poison fog.
He's in fog. Use caution when approaching the altar. Oh, there's a nice warning.
That sounds like trouble. Thank you for the warning.
It looks like it, doesn't it?
Certain areas here.
Let's end this.
His long lost brother.
Let's go. Path's all clear.
Here we go. There's the boost. What is Freddy doing?
I'll go.
Excellent. Keep it up.
You gonna be hung out with the mage? That's not what I- Yeah, he is. Well, fine then. Swap them. They have a hinting component. Hustle. This is fun. Hi, hi. Okay, this is neat. Yeah, I can see why Mel would have issue with these guys, but I don't know. Maybe it's because I'm not used to warrior games, but I'm not having that much trouble using Cordy. Maybe it's because I also upgraded the combos. Mel did recommend that she would have tried doing that in order to get some more of them out of that. I don't like them all that much. Cordy, stop. He's already dead. Now he is. Unless I get credit for the kill. Let's try. We'll harm you. Circle you got going there.
Ready? Leave it to me.
YYYX? Alright. Keep that in mind. YYY. Okay. Good move.
Gosh, can you teach me to fight like that?
See there.
I'll go.
Why, thank you.
Move aside, Phoebe. You stand around there.
Let's move out.
Ready when you are. Do you really think you could beat us?
We're gonna eat, kid.
Yeah.
It's an archer. Archers! Archers! How'd that happen? Why not change it back? Oh, right? Okay. Just hit that by accident. I actually didn't know, haven't been caught to the news with the DLC, the fake DLC characters. It's good to hear that Azura and Avar are not clones. Because I would know people would have been hella mad if they were. I can understand that, shifting the map by accident. Yeah, it's probably annoying. Up. Sit down. She's fine. I don't really have that much issue. It's a bit unorthodox, but I can get used to it. But give me that Sita. Sita's the Pegasus that I want to use. We'll see you later, boys. He's about to route. No. Go away. Ow, ow. Look at the swordies. I have no problem here. He's spinning. Cross that. This is pretty fun. Just gliding what past these dudes. Hey. Out of shields in this game? That would make sense. Give flyers easy out. There's no one there, dude. Swap.
I'll take point.
Husbando, I shall protect you. I really should be going over here. How long has this map been so far? Almost 20 minutes. You know, just saying, I probably would have expected these maps to have been a lot shorter, but nah. They've certainly proved their length. Poison.
An enemy looks suspicious. Don't let it escape. There are strange tactics afoot.
The mission started.
Defeat the mage, not the poison fog. Located.
The mission
knock some sense back into Robin! Beat him up! Beat him up! Wrestle him! Help Robin recover after being gone, dog. Mars disappeared, his mansion is more strong. Hado!
Ready? Leave it to me!
That went well.
I like this profit margins. I've received a report.
If we can lower the drawbridge, we might be able to return to the fort from here.
I've received a report. How did it fall?
What an advantage you had. It's not there anymore.
Kill every last soldier of the Aetolesian army.
I see enemy reinforcements.
Farewell. Your last breath approaches.
Nice.
Brace yourself, Robin.
This is going to hurt a lot. Well, the bar's already in the game, so they just kind of made him playable. He's just a story character. And yeah, I would have greatly preferred Ozma over Navarre, but Navarre's fine. But the other two, perfection. Couldn't ask for a better pair, to be honest. So if we were gonna have Ozma.
Robin, you okay? Where am I? The last thing I remember is entering the forest.
Thank the gods. We've come out of it. Rest now. You can speak later.
I don't want to cause trouble for you, Krom.
Where's the poison dude? I think we're going. Darius is over there.
I will stay here.
Hey! Rudeness! I really just cannot help but notice how smug Cordelia's portrait makes her look. Cause she really looks like she's smugging it up for the camera right now. Where's the key? The key was there. Do I have it?
Thank you.
Okay, I have the key. Oh, I didn't even see the key at the bottom there by the HUD. I'm dumb. Oh, I'm dumb. Shows where my action is. Open that chest and kick Valadar's ass. Spiral Shaver! A new staff! This has a new toy! Yeah, we're at the halfway mark. I gotta wrap this up. Oh no! The halfway mark! 30 minutes! Yeah, if there are maps that require a strict time limit, I'm probably gonna fail them super hard. I'll check this out. There's your spirit ball animation.
Now then, surrender to your doom.
Welcome to your doom.
The mission's starting.
Ow. I gotta do the submission because it's
reward. You can't escape me.
It is I who will not allow you to escape.
Escapes. Escapes super hard. Got it.
Mission complete.
I only tried to see the one.
I like those profit margins. The enemy's beginning to falter. Everyone, advance!
Oh, that was hype! Shaver, Master Seal.
Now I must retreat, but I cannot accept this as fated.
You just did.
Robin is back to normal, and we beat the enemy general. Looks like a victory.
We should seal this altar so it can never be used for this ceremony again.
That'd be nice.
Thanks to you all, we stopped the ceremony in time. And if that's the case, I won't be needing this mask anymore.
What? future witness. Oh, it doesn't matter.
In truth, my name is Lucina. I hail from
the Crumbs same world as Crumbs.
I guess our worlds aren't exactly the same.
You look bug-eyed, like, what? You're a girl?
The situation is rather dire. It's a grim future yet to unfold. You're from the future? Huh? Wait, but you said we. Who else came with you?
The hero's origin unveiled at last. Hark! The blood of the virtuous few enriches my veins as well. Blood that I share with another. A gentle soul set adrift on the-
Let's get to the point.
Okay. Long story short, Liz is gonna be my mom.
Wait! What?
Nani?
That's right, Mother. I'm your loving son from a far-flung future. Now to prove the truth of my words. Of course, I'll share a secret that only your child would know.
No, stop right there, Owen. No secrets, because I believe
son?
You.
But Mother, you need to know your soul that
enough.
I'm your flesh and blood.
Lucina.
Donks. You have it.
You bear the brand.
The mark of a Saiyan.
Could it be?
Hello, Father.
Lucina. That's the name of my daughter. But that couldn't be. Unless.
Better, Lucina?
Yes, Father.
Unless.
Father.
Should I call you something
She's
else?
From the future.
No, it's just strange to my ear. I like it.
Crumb, Lucina, you got a minute?
Pardon the intrusion, my lord, but the last patrol returned with vital information. They reported a fierce battle between two armies we've never seen before.
Could they be people who came through the portals like we did?
If that's the case, then there could be a hero from another world with them too.
Hold on. We could get pulled into their war if we do this wrong.
A power above must favor our quest. The solution has revealed itself.
What solution do you mean, Owain?
What are you saying?
Owain, speak plainly.
Maybe we split up and approach both sides at the same time?
If we split our forces and a battle breaks out, we would be in serious trouble.
But a smaller force would be able to move about unnoticed.
You know, I don't know about that, Greg, because I thought this scene was actually better than the one in Awakening. Because there was more character motions and shit. It just felt more organic. No hug at the end, obviously. We haven't spent that much establishment, but you take the punches.
Results like this come only after great effort.
Yeah, you did it. You did it. There you go.
I hardly knew I had such strength.
Got a tome. But no one uses magic on our side. Strong 3. Strong 5. Rainstorm. Well, that's another one, Marie. Acquired Masters. You can use Master Seal to create a surge crest, and the crest mark can change to an advanced class. Masters! Try to collect them all so you have enough for all your allies. Head in the distance.
We can't stop now.
Oh, my Christmas was great, Savannah.
A bond of sorts.
That's why I need that now. It's just things are chilling now. Support of these two.
I want to get to know you much better. It feels nice to bond like this. Something new has been added.
Underdog overload.
Show him who's boss.
Hey, I can now use this asshole Flights of the sword, technique inherited by royalty, varied attack styles, facility con adaptability. Press strong attack one repeatedly for continuous strikes.
Leave it to me.
Robin! Employs powerful magic control a wide area. Mixed magic types sends enemies flying. Attacks to add the special gauge that strings and strong attack one.
Come back safe.
Lucina! Fights with the own style, a sword style with true veterans, swift moves, leaving opening foes. Yeah, seems crumb.
Something new has been added.
The temple opening, okay.
Something new.
Press that around's costume. You can now play history mode! Invisible ties. You must have added history mode. Not me! I can't. But. Why? Oh, that's the other side. Haha. It's fuck. Now we get to the fates. Oh fuck. Not time to mess around a little bit.
Welcome.
Crests. The sorties, not you. I don't give a crap about Rowan, sorry. I'm trying not to let favoritism bias me at all for this one, but him, I make an exception for him. Right away.
What will you do? What will you do? Is this
now.
Right? It was successful. Is this alright? It was successful. Is this alright? It was successful. Is this alright? It
there,
was successful.
Now you have your C ranks. You get
is this all right?
Yes.
It was successful.
And yeah, right? You do, Robin.
It
why
was
not?
Successful.
Strength 10. Pavis. That's what he gets. Soul. Ooh. Potion. Ooh, live to serve. She can heal. Ah, she can heal. Let's score it. That's good.
Is this
yes.
Right?
Yes. It right the successful. Hell now. See ya, Mari. Also live to serve. Luna. Krom's leather belt. Leather belt. Serve awakening. Solidarity. Yeah, I'll give him
this. All right. It was successful.
That makes you wonder if Aegis is a thing.
Is this alright?
Sure, fine, I'll give you
it was successful.
I guess.
What will you do? Is this alright?
I haven't given you any of these yet.
It was
probably should have got some.
Is this alright? It was successful. Is this alright?
Yeah,
it was successful.
Now you can't take. Now you don't take that much damage from the little thing you're most weak to.
It was successful. Is this alright? It was successful.
Well. Oh, yeah. Or you should get these for sure.
Is this alright?
At least this.
It was successful.
Well, I get this too, I guess.
Is this alright?
It was successful. More, and then whenever Sita becomes a thing, I'll give it to her. Look here, we're considering that Fates is up next, that's probably not for a while, I guess.
Is Is this all right? It was successful. 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 Is this all right?
It was successful. I'm not sure, why not?
Please do come again. Welcome.
Yes? What should we do?
Well, and Lucy has the parallel falchion. That's right. Change item.
What should we do? Ready for orders.
What can I do? What do you think?
Tom.
Right here. The choice is yours.
Rainstorm.
Right here. Give me your best.
Increases all regular attack damage. Okay.
Choose your weapon. Yes. Is this all right? It was successful. What will you do?
Molly boosts rate of weapon drops. Molly boosts quality of drop weapons. Defense blessing. Res blessing. Armor strip blessing. Fury. Slay blessing. I'm assuming this is temporary. Like, this only lasts for like one fight.
Please do come again.
This sucks. This sucks more. Oh, fuck.